we're back with My Green Neighborhood on the fifth morning of the Solar Success Line 2009. And you can see that the water truck is here. And what they're doing, these houses have to be totally self-sufficient. So they're pumping water into their bladder tank. And this is something that any household can do. You do not have to rely on the water company. Of course, there's something better than this rain water, but that's another story and video. All of these teams will be receiving water. And like I say, this is going into their bladder tank.